real life problems. Today we'll see how mathematics can be used in day-to-day activities. Hey kids, you already know this talented boy Vimal, right? And this is his family. As you know, Vimal runs a vegetable cart to earn for his family. He was suggested by his uncle to take a loan from the bank for his vegetable cart. Vimal had borrowed 500 rupees from the bank to set up the vegetable cart. As a result, he pays 51 rupees to the bank every month. Vimal told his father that within 10 months, he will repay all the money to the bank. Kids, can you tell how much total money Vimal has to pay back to the bank? You can calculate this by pausing the video. We can calculate it like this. 51 multiplied by 10 gives 510. Vimal will pay 510 rupees to the bank in 10 months. Before taking money from the bank, one of the neighbors, Ghanshyam, suggested Vimal's father to borrow money from Pushkar, the moneylender. He said if Vimal borrows 500 from Pushkar, then at the end of 10 months, he had to return only 550 rupees to him. Kids, now you tell, which was the best suggestion for borrowing money? Bank or moneylender? You can pause the video to find out the answer. After 10 months, Vimal will repay 510 rupees to the bank, while 550 rupees to the moneylender. So, Vimal has to repay less money to the bank. Have you guessed the same? Vimal is good at maths. That's why he has borrowed money from the bank itself. As you already know, Vimal loves to study. He daily encourages his sister to go to the school, and he himself is studying in the night school. He also wants to go to the college and then someday wants to start a shop of his own or maybe work in an office. So kids, today we all have learned how to use mathematics in daily life activities.